I'll be doing that on Twitch. I will also be posting those videos though on here on YouTube, so that should be fine. So let's get started with this cave. No, you could shut up, please. Hold on, make a quick adjustment. There we go. This should be better. Alright, so let's get started. I did have to decrease the game volume because every time I switched my sword, staticky noise would happen. And that was really annoying. But yeah, okay, that's cool. Yeah, new little headset, just using earbuds and a mic. So we should see how this turns out. If not, I'll make adjustments. Remember, this is my first, gameplay. So shit happens like this. Oh my god. Let's go. So yeah, I've been posting. I've been busy the past few days with work and nothing. Alright, let's do this. Finally, alright. So we're gonna take this, throw it right there. Should be a door. Oh, chest. I think it's a map? Probably the map. I hope it's a map. You found the dungeon map. Hell yeah. Sorry, a little stuffy today. Alright. I think this one over here. Yeah, it's this dude. Alright, and I'm dying already. Woo! Man, that would suck to be the first death in here. You know? No. Stay alive. Stay alive. Alright, enough of that. Come on. Did not need that. Alright. Heart. Nothing. Oh, great. But yeah, I've been thinking, the live streams for the temples would be really fun. Especially the water temple. Which will everyone will get to see me rage publicly. Heart. Get away. Oh my god. Oh god. Oh my god, a heart. Thank god. Alright. Yeah, actually, look up there, you could summon the Scarecrow dude, and there's a Sculptula up there. That's really, interesting, because you come back as an adult, to go get this one. You can hear it too. Do this. What you want to do is come over here. Move this right here. Move it over here. And there we go. I'm really hungry right now. The hunger is intensifying. Thank you.